Let's speak to our sports editor, Nick Powell, has the details. Well, what's going on here, Nick? I mean, of course, Messi's been there, well, what, all his adult professional career, signed as a teenager.
Yeah, what's going on is a really good question, actually. And I suspect the answer may be partly a power struggle between Barcelona, who would like to keep Messi, and the player, who would like to stay. They made that very clear. We were told that his contract would be signed in a matter of days. And the Spanish League, who are trying to make sure they've got a fair competition and are not prepared to have Barcelona pay the kind of wages, even at a 50% pay cut, that Messi would command. So as it stands, he is leaving. He's not going to sign another contract. This cannot happen because of financial and structural obstacles, in brackets, Spanish La Liga regulations, reads the statement from Barcelona's Knight Dermot. As a result, they say, Messi shall not be staying on at FC Barcelona. Now, it could be that there are powers within the league. They've just got a new part owner of the league, a new investor. It could be that ultimately they decide they really want Messi to stay. But if they don't, then the question is, who could afford him? Not many. Do Manchester City now still want him? He's got lots of friends, influential friends in Manchester City, but do they want to pay that kind of money for a 34-year-old? PSG in Paris would be a club who could afford him. That might be the likeliest destination if he is going to go. But as many questions as answers tonight, Dermot, I'd say.